You see over there, they've got signaling devices and a very unhealthy garden. These are dogs. It comes around here. That's where the water flows to. Over here. No, this is the crux. Close to the creek. And as you can see, there's water flowing. Clean water. That's from my geoengineering. And there's also a warm current. The warm gust of air comes up, and this is where they were nailing lorikeets and other birds into plywood boxes and sending them overseas. My daughter Zoe drew my attention to it when I first moved here 10 years ago. There was a sign saying warning, stapling gun in use. This is the national leaf of Canada, maple leaf. As you can see, there's some beautiful lichens growing on the trees. I'm humidifying it all. You can see more. There's a nice feather. There's more plants growing. And the road is undulated. That's from the expansion of the mountain. So that's my geoengineering. What do you think?